senior officer, members of the jury, president, manager, and all my dear friends. Today, I am signing like an emotional from Russia House who would like to speak to you all on the topic sports in India. Friends, the topic sounds very simple, but it is of immense importance as far as India's performance at international level in sports is concerned. Sports in the student's life play a major role. It keeps the student's physical fit and mental alert. But apart from it, it also inculcates qualities like team spirit, discipline, sacrifice, and many other qualities. But if you look from a professional point of view, we come to know that the status of sports at the international level is very low. And there are many reasons which are concerning this particular, which are concerning the status of India to be very low. The first one being the players not getting access to the adequate facilities. Friends, take the example of hockey. Today, it's a burning debate that whether hockey should be changed, the national team of the country should be changed over to cricket from hockey or not. The hockey players are not getting the adequate facilities and that is why they are failing to perform at the international level than compared to other countries such as USA, Australia and other countries. In the example of Poland, which is on the side of Karnataka, has imposition of over 400 astroturf courts, but whereas India hardly has around 50 astroturf courts, and even their maintenance is also not to a certain expected level. And we all know that cricket is doing very well in India, and cricket is supported a lot in India. But friends, most of us do not know the darker side of the cricket. Many people who are far more talented than Sachin Tendulkar, Dhoni and many other good players do very well at the initial stage, that is district level, state level and national level. But their talent gets played under the heavens of just two things, that is corruption and politics played. Most of the people are unable to come out of these levels and their talent gets played and they feel that their life is purposeless and that is why they decide to commit suicide. And that this is one of the reasons why many of the people are committing suicide as far as their career and sports is concerned. So we need to give them more facilities. And recently, the International Olympic Committee dismissed the Indian Olympic Association from participating in the Olympics and due to various political issues. And that has left many of the athletes disappointed. So we cannot know how politics is affecting the careers of many sport persons. And friends, government is definitely doing its bit to improve the status of sports in India. It has recently conducted Commonwealth Games, and it is also providing many facilities, many government jobs to those sports persons who are doing very well in sports. It has also recently given honorary ranks to some of the sports persons like Sachin Tendulkar, Kapil Dev, Mary Kom, and many others. But this effort is certainly not enough to raise the standard of sports in India as far as other countries are concerned. We need to do a lot more than that. We need to encourage women to take part in sports. We can see Sainik or Mary Kom, many other such women sports persons are role model to them, and parents must encourage their children to stay to opt sports as a career so that the students will have a moral support for the parents, and even if they fail at certain level, they will not lose their heart because they feel that their parents are there with them and still they have got a long way to go. And also we need to provide many facilities to the players so that they can perform well at the international level. And thus, hoping that all such things come get implemented and the status of sports in India rises, I take a leave of you. Thank you.